or welcome back to Kameru, a channel where we'll explore art. So today I am going to paint on this white kid's t-shirt. So without wasting any moment, let's get started. So this is basically an order from my aunt. She wanted to gift something to her friend's son. So I decided to paint Tom and Jerry on the t-shirt. I have already made the rough sketch and now directly moving towards the painting using acrylic colors here. Fabric colors suit the best in this case, but since I didn't have it, so I went with the backup option, their alternative acrylic paints. Make sure to keep a pad or cardboard in between the t-shirt so that the paint doesn't ruin the backside. I'm also using this embroidery hoop to make it easy for painting. Links for all the materials are given in the description box below. Well, starting with a yellow shade of background and then moving towards our main characters, that are Tom and Jerry. By the way, Happy New Year, guys! Thank you so much for supporting my channel to grow. Your beautiful reviews and comments on every video motivated me to bring out my little artist. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. Well, stay tuned, cause a lot of new, fun and creative content lined up this year. So, dheere dheere, main apni t-shirt complete karungi. Jada difficult nahi hai, just make sure that you don't add a lot of water in the paint. So slowly, I'll paint the grey color of Tom, their pink ears, red tongue and our cute brown Jerry. After everything is completely done, now I'll border these with black acrylic paint. Be very careful at this step, cause first, you have to outline the circle and characters on t-shirt, and second, you're using black paint on white tee. So, you don't want your t-shirt to have black spot, don't you? With this, our today's DIY is over. I know, it was very simple, it was very easy, because it was a last minute DIY. Well, do like the video, share it with your friends, and stay tuned for new content. You can also comment some of the suggestions or some of the videos you want to see on my channel. So thank you so much for watching till the end and take care. Bye-bye.